the defensive MVP for 2012 goes to Johnny Perez. Oh.
I wish they all came with money.
How much money did they get?